I'm looking for exciting. I'm looking for flashy. I'm looking for somebody who has that thing.
What is that thing?
Sean O'Malley is that thing.
Merch drops tomorrow, 10 a.m. It's not limited edition, don't worry. We got a couple sick shirts coming to you guys. This one. All these shirts have the Sugar Sean in the middle. You feel me? This one's one of my faves. Actually, they're all one of my faves, so I can't say that. That one's just sick. This one is beautiful. Love it. Boom. Just good, nice quality. These are mediums. I feel like they fit pretty average as far as medium large. This one's a large. I feel like large is, this is a pretty big large. I'm not going to lie. I feel like it's a, but look at that. That's some gangsta shit. That's some music video type gangsta shit. We got the hoodies. Hoodies turned out awesome. Sugar! Jerseys are getting shipped out today. It's Monday. It's fight week, baby. Feeling good. It's one of my fave hoodies. They're both my fave hoodies. There's only two of them. It's like you have a favorite mom and a favorite dad. Shit, you know what I mean? These turned out so sick. I'm going to be posting some stuff on them. Some pictures and stuff. If you guys want to be able to zoom in and shit. It says another right hand from Sugarland. You guys know this right hand is a deadly weapon. This hoodie's super sick. Love it. And obviously this t-shirt. They drop Tuesday, tomorrow, 10 a.m. Not limited edition. Sandable gloves. I know a lot of people are asking about those. Those will be dropping the end of August. And Cheetos. You guys already know Cheetos dropping in 5 days, baby. Right now, it's maintain, recover, and get the weight off. It's a lot of water and not a lot of calories. It's not crazy. You gotta burn more calories than you eat. Right now, that's the process right now. Right now. Taking off for Vegas tomorrow morning, bright and early. Probably getting on the road around 7 a.m. Got a couple obligations. I think we're doing the Schmo podcast tomorrow. There's a virtual Q&A we're doing tomorrow. I have an interview with the Love Sponge, at like 8 a.m. So tomorrow's going to be a nice busy day, traveling, interviews. Wednesday, I think I got a couple more interview things set up. Thursday, get the weight off. Friday morning, wake up, cut the rest of the weight, and get on the scale. Boom! I wish the fans were there for the face-off, the mock weigh-ins. Those are one of my faves, but we got to wear those dumbass masks and do those weigh-ins. But those will still be fun. Excited to see how me and Cheeto square up. You know, it's gonna be. Last time I saw him, he was cutting weight. He had a fight coming up, and I didn't. So he just looked he just looked smaller, but he was, you know, making weight, and I wasn't. So I'm curious to see how we size up there. And everything's good. I'm healthy. It's super nice to be able to say that. And, you know, I'm sure a lot of athletes going into fights are, no, I'm healthy, and they got, you know, something messed up. I feel good. I'm excited. I'm ready to go out there and perform. Got to just pass some more COVID tests, and we're good. Co-main event, August 15th, the Sugar Show returns. Let's go. Deuces, YouTube fam. Make sure you guys are following my Instagram, SugarSeanMMA. I got too much shit. I need to give some shit away. They're going to send me a bunch of these, a bunch of merch, so we'll be doing giveaways from those. We'll be giving away sandal gloves. Might give away Petrie. No, I'm kidding. Come here. No, but for real, Pete. Sam, we'll see what's up. Oh, God. My dude or her. All right, YouTube fam. I'm out.